John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his
own. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you dare tell me about the love and the compassion of your God. Because if he felt like sacrificing his only son, that's his business. But he should have bloody well kept his hands off of mine.
I could just see my son just one last time.
Do you believe that God hears?
God always answers prayers. Sometimes we just don't understand the answers.